has to be said. So I'm sure we're all making him proud today anyway. So we've got some more things stand out now. So I'm fine with that. One for my mum, if you give one tomorrow. Go. There you go, Mum. There you go. There you go.
Thank you.
What else have we got now as well? We've got some other things to give out, haven't we? Got that as well, Mum. There you go. That's the next one.
Pass them down here.
Something for you there, Dad. There you go. All right. We've got some. This is something for Kirsty and one for Lexi over there. Where's Kirsty? Where's Kirsty?
On end of table.
That's it. Then. Pass that to Kirsty. That's for you, Kirsty. Thanks very much. There's that one there. Lexi, you coming up? Let's get this. There you go. You can have that after you've had your tea. You can have that, can't you? Alright. I'll take this opportunity to say how happy I am to marry my best friend today. We've been together for 7 years, so to tie the knot is a great feeling. We've been counting down to this day with the help of Lexi. I'd like to hand over to my best man and brother now, but I'll have to warn you that he does like to bend the truth a bit. So I won't believe everything he says. Okay, thank you very much. Thank you.
Friends and family, I'm sure that we all agree that Zoe and the bridesmaids all look lovely, especially you, Alexa. And even Ben has scrubbed it well, even though he's already said that about me. Well, there you go. Well, that was part of it.
You're telling the truth.
Also, a special thank you, just what Ben said as well, for Catherine, for coming all the way from New Zealand. Thank you very much. I was honoured when Ben asked me to be his best man. I presumed everybody else had said no. But anyway, you have got me, and where do I start? I first met Ben when I was a matter of minutes old. And since then, we have been like best mates. The happy couple first met each other in Walkabout 7 years ago during the World Cup of 2006, where England drew 2-2 with Sweden. With goals from Joe Cole in the 34th minute and Steven Gerrard in the 85th. I just thought I'd have the stats there for mid out of it.
Very good, you're right there, Adam. The penalty.
It was love at first sight, and it only took Ben a couple of days to pluck up the courage to ask Zoe to go out on a date. And the rest of the say is history. On their first date, Ben decided to take Zoe to a very glamorous establishment called the Reed Gallows. Where Ben finished his own meal and even managed to nick Zoe's egg. Even though she hadn't finished. I don't think she was too impressed, as she hasn't let it drop since. Although she must have been impressed enough, because for a start, we are here today. And also, a couple of years after the first date, their beautiful daughter, Lexi, was born, who is now 5 years old and doing very well at Worthorne Primary School.
Well done, Lexi.
Another infamous Ben moment was when he went out in town on the dirty beer and got rather drunk for a change. He thought in his wisdom it would be a good idea to down news of Jaeger bombs, resulting in him having to leave early. The following morning, to his and Zoe's horror, they found what can only be described as a big steaming shit. And guess where they found? In the kitchen bin.
I
He asked Zoe to clean the mess up, to which he replied, "Do it yourself, you dirty pig. This is our home." That's what I'll I remember when girls were knocking down the door to get to Ben, but I think their invites got lost in the post. Speaking of invites, it's good to see Rob Little's been allowed out today. All right, Lord. As I'm sure you're all aware, us Pates are all big Burnley fans. Especially me and Ben, we even did a full season of home and away games in the 2000-2001 season. Although, you won't thank me for saying this, but I remember one Christmas in the mid-90s when my mum and dad asked us what presents we wanted to get. They suggested we got Burnley shirts, for which I was more than happy with. Although Ben was adamant, he got a Manchester United shirt with Cantona on the back. He may try and deny this, but trust me, or you can ask Robert Skeith, as he still reminds him to this day.
It's true.
A more recent story was when we all went to Benidorm, oh no, sorry, Blackpool. Within only a matter of hours of being there, a few of the lads decided it would be a good idea to get Ben a tattoo. The tattoo they wanted was Zoe on his bum. Z on one cheek and E on the other.
You get it?
But with me being a good brother and best man, I talked him out of it. The following night, we went to the darts, where we dressed Ben up as a ballerina. But Ben gives a twirl. After we had finished at the darts, we went to numerous of nightclubs. Unfortunately, one place refused to let Ben in, because he was dressed like a clown and he was in a shopping trolley. Anyway, that's enough from me. Can I ask you all now to join me in a final toast to the future happiness of the bride and groom, to Mr. and Mrs. Pitt.
Bride and groom.
Forever and ever.
When I see your face. so sexy, she's so beautiful, and I tell her every day. Oh, you know, you know, you know, I never ask you to change. If perfect's what you're searching for, then just stay the same. So don't even bother asking if you look okay. You know I'll say, when I see you.
Well, let's join in. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. You feel like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much. At long last, love is alive. And I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. My eyes off you. The way that I see, there's no words to compare. The thought of you leaves me, there's no words to speak. But if you're feeling it, drink that is sweet. Take my eyes off of you. Here we go, come on. see you driving around town with a girl I love. I might forget you. I guess the change in my pocket wasn't enough. I might forget you and forget her too. Say if I was richer, I'd still be with you. Ain't that some shit? Although there's pain in my chest, I wish you the best. I'll forget you. I'm sorry, don't drive a Ferrari. That don't even can get you there. I guess she's an Xbox, I'm more Atari. Oh, the way you play a game is fair. I pity the fool who falls in love with you. Yeah. Ooh, well, I got some news for you. I see you driving around town with a girl I love. I might forget you. I guess the change in my pocket wasn't enough. I might forget you and forget her too. Said if I was richer, I'd still be with you. Hey, that's some shit. All those pain in my chest, I wish you the best. I'll forget you. I know, don't need to borrow. Banging, stealing, lying, cheating. I'm trying to please you, trying to squeeze you. But being alone with your ass ain't cheap. I pity the fool who falls in love with you. Oh, yeah. Oh, I got some news for you. Here we go. I see you driving around town with a girl I love. I might forget you. I guess the change in my pocket wasn't enough. I might forget you and forget her too. Said if I was richer, I'd still be with you. Ain't that some shit? All of this pain in my chest, I wish you the best. The love forget. Here we go. You'll be. And again. I see you driving around town with a girl I love. I might forget you. I guess the change in my pocket wasn't enough. I might forget you and forget. Said if I was richer, I'd still be with ya. Ain't that some shit? All the pain in my chest, I wish you the best. The love will get